It's a battle on the West Side tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Western Conference Showdown here in the NHL tonight. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Aces take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And makes a save. Puck grab by Kopitar. And it takes a shot off target.
So frustrating. You do all this work, you get it into a good spot, and you don't get it on the net.
And it's a quick pass to Jones. And here's a pass to Ehlers. Indianapolis tries to break out from their own end. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Takes it across the blue line. Great forecheck by Goudreau. Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Down the right side and into the zone. Scheifele's got it along the wing. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, up the post.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. A score on the board early here.
What a disappointment for the home crowd as they get into their seats and already their home club is down one. I love this, James. I mean, this is kind of what I did. You get into close quarters here, that puck's got to go quick into the net.
With his close quarter superstar ability, he got in tight to the crease and put that one in. That's a solid goal, guys.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sent into the offensive zone. Drives to the sweet spot. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Wheeler's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a chance out front. Nothing doing. Arizona's got it in their own zone. Indianapolis looks to go on the attack. Here he is in front. Not happening. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Nyquist. Takes the feed from the left side. Here's a chance right out in front. Doesn't go. Cutting to the slot. Denies him. The Coyotes gain control of the puck against the wall. Feeds it to Jones. Oh, what a save in front.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Right to the middle. Oh, and another save. Scores right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home. Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a tie game. Scheifele's won the draw here in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it over to Scheifele. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Quick feed to McLeod. To the low slot. And that's broken up. Arizona's got possession of the puck. With some open space at center. On the attack along the boards. Chance right in front. Rejected by the blocker. Here's a shot. Glove save and the puck moves on. Tries to get it out of harm's way. And now it's grabbed by Ehlers. Makes it look easy with the stop. The Aces will play from the defensive zone. Jensen's got it on the offensive end. The Coyotes have it from their own end. Here's a short pass to Coyle. Can't get it to go. Gauthier's taking the puck behind the net. Takes a shot. Makes the save. Oh, wow. Stops him again.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Taken along the wall by Stahl. Here he is with the backhander. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
26 seconds left. Takes it to the front. Nice save from point-blank range.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, was also set. Let's do this. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's see what the officials are calling. Kane's going off for interference.
Yeah, guys, this power play, it's ranked top 10 in the league, and nobody works harder than this unit at practice. This is the first one of the game. If they can capitalize on this, it'll be huge.
Turcotte's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Tees it up from the back end, and that somehow stayed out of the net. Indianapolis gains possession shorthanded. Across the line from center, with possession along the wall. Here's Putson into the back of the net for the goal!
Yeah, breaks this tie, James. You know when these teams get locked up tight, sometimes it stays that way a long time. That's a tough one to give up right there, James. You've got the power play, you think you're going ahead. You give up a shorty? Oh, that's difficult to stomach.
McLeod's won possession.
No, he's only one goal away, James, from his next milestone here.
1 minute, 22 seconds.
Siegenthaler's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Big time stop.
Kosa's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Comes up with a monster save in front.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Over the line they come. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Couture. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Arizona's gained possession. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves inside! Denies them in close. Steps across the blue line. Indianapolis will try to break out here shorthanded. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Ready to get that significant other in your life, or maybe that child who's been waiting all their lives to get that first jersey? Team Store's got you covered. Visit them online. Arizona's got it, and they're on the attack. Blocked in traffic. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
It's hard to protect the lead. This isn't going to make it any easier now. A penalty taken? Oof. Penalty killers better be good.
The Coyotes will get a small sample size of a 5-on-3.
This is a pretty simplistic power play. They like to get the puck, shoot it, crash the net, get it back, and shoot it again. What a great time to have a man advantage as they trail by one.
Weber's got it behind the net. Here's a chance! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Kane's penalty has expired, and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded. Big time stop there. The Aces play it along the boards.
Ehlers over doing a little shopping.
It's in! A short-handed goal!
As soon as that puck turned over, man, they were off to the races. They looked like they wanted to score, even though they were down a man. Well, a goaltender can't quite catch up to this, James. You see on the replay, he gets a piece of it, but not enough to slow it down.
He made a great, accurate pass and picks up the assist thanks to his tape-to-tape superstar ability. His teammates just love when he distributes the puck like that, guys.
Taken by Weber. And now it's over to Grundstrom. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Arizona's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Cuts into the paint. How did he stop that one?
Dead center. Excellent save.
Great stop by the goaltender off the glove. The Coyotes carry it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Gardner stick handling in his own zone. And sends it just out of reach. Steps out behind the net to play the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Shot. Oh, and that stays out with the toe save. Great hand dive by the goaltender, poking it away. Quick pass to Petrangelo. Denies him with the pad. Indianapolis with possession in their own zone. Gardner's got the puck.
Kopitar's up and ready to join the play.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Arizona's got it in the defensive zone. Ehlers takes it along the wing. The Coyotes' man advantage comes to an end and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
From one point man to another. Puck scooped up by Wheeler. Look out, here they come on the attack. And they can't connect. The Coyotes will play it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Coyotes take it along the wall. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Look at the speed on this hustle here.
Man, he doesn't give up on the play, James. He's just chasing this play down, keeps the puck alive.
Here's a shot. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Oh, and it's another save on the play.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Indianapolis takes hold of the puck. The Aces have it now. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Skates to the crease. Great glove save.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot. Stall shot doesn't miss the mark very often. Very accurate, quick release. He's among the league leaders in goals this year.
Scheifele's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Larson's lugging the puck. Sends it in on the attack. Indianapolis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Slides it diagonally to Kane. Routine save made by Kosa. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
Kopitar's known for intercepting pucks in order to transition from defense to offense, guys. That's his quick pick zone ability, and it's his read of the play that helps him turn things around for his squad.
The Coyotes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Sends it quickly to Kout. The Coyotes take it across the blue line. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Passes on over to Kopitar. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call.
Murray's offensive game is varied. He can score, he can pass, he creates for others, but he doesn't need much time to deliver his shot. He's among the league leaders in points because of that.
Kopitar's won the draw. Intercepts it in the neutral zone.
The Coyotes have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
Jensen's got it in the defensive end. Up along the wing. Gaining steam here on the attack. The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Through center. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Kane's taking it from his own end. Indianapolis moves it ahead. Slides the puck down low. Indianapolis has the puck in the corner. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. Love watching him play because he's always thinking creatively. He makes that move on the defender, and while he doesn't score, he gets an assist on this play.
Indianapolis has added yet another goal to build to this lead here, and it's still late in the second.
It's like this period won't end.
No kidding.
They just keep pumping the net full of goals here, and they're really comfortable. Their opponents are going to have to drop a whole new plan for period three.
Great read with the stick. Indianapolis looks to get things going now with the puck. The Aces move the puck in the defensive zone. Skates across the blue line. And he easily stops that one. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.
As a safety issue and courtesy to you, our fellow fans, please keep the aisles clear during gameplay and wait for a break in the action to leave or return to your seat.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Indianapolis is able to use their full bench. Coaches love this. Four lines and 6D. They can use everybody with such a comfortable lead.
Oh, denies them with the paddle save.
Smothered that in close chance. Kopitar's style's not really going to change that much, but I know he's getting talked to by the coaches continually about trying to rein in the penalty minutes. This is a list you don't want to be on.
Puck picked up by Larson. Slides it to Jones. And that's stolen by Kopitar. And he regains control of the puck. Way too much congestion blocks that. Indianapolis will play the puck behind the net. Scores! Andrei Kopitar!
You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Indianapolis has to be feeling good about their effort tonight, Razor.
How could they not, James? I mean, it's been perfect for them. They've got a big lead, and they're just trying to milk the clock to get home.
Puck grab by Jones. And now he moves it quickly to Scheifele. Indianapolis has it behind the net. The Coyotes have it against the wall. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. Wheeler's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. The Coyotes send their man advantage unit out once more.
Well, the power play gets a few words from the coaches as they jump onto the ice. Little reminder about the shorthanded goal they gave up earlier on. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
4 minutes, 16 seconds.
Arizona's got a 5-on-3 and lots of time on their side.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. Look, we used to practice them. The problem is sometimes they're not as intense as the game, and the guys get a little lethargic moving the puck around the outside.
Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Gardner's got the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Stahl. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. He's got a breakaway! Denied!
I don't know what more could be done there. That's a good shot, but the goalie makes a great stop. Kopitar's always been an effective player at both ends of the ice. You can see here with the plus-minus groupings, he's shown effectiveness at both ends.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Indianapolis has it in the defensive end. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Arizona's got it in the offensive zone. Moves into the slot. Off a stick. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Weber's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Takes the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Coyotes scoop it up along the boards. Indianapolis will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Kopitar. Skates in behind the cage. Arizona's regained possession of the puck. The Coyotes move to the offensive zone. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow.
Murray's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
Arizona's won the draw and they'll go to work. Pass back to the point. Time's up for the power play. Both teams back to equal strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time...
Here comes the pushback. And a little frontier justice.
Yeah, they're going to have to take care of the business right now. There's no walking away from this.
And takes them down with authority.
He was in control of this boat from the get-go and takes them down to finish it off. They were looking for a spark in this building, and this might provide it. They are pumped in here.
Yeah, this crowd on fire now here in the arena. Both teams had a chance for a little reset as they step in for the faceoff. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Indianapolis looks to break out in their own end. Gardner's got it to the side. From the slot, wrist shot. That goes off a twig. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Pass to Lambert. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Lambert's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
These penalty killers are going to get worn out soon here, James. I mean, they're on the ice again.
Arizona's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
You gotta have a short memory on a power play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point, start moving it around and get people converging at the net.
Great burst of speed to come up with it. Wow, another shorthanded marker.
Well, they're not laying back at all. They want to kill the penalty, sure, but they've seen something they can take. Of. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
He was able to keep that play alive with his no-contest superstar ability, guys. He won the 50-50 puck battle and then was able to go on and score. We know staying on top of possession is key to scoring.
Indianapolis slides the puck against the wall. Taken by Gardner. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe.
Sharp reaction save.
Moves it quickly over to Scheifele. Indianapolis will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Let's it go! And that's denied by Samsonov. Arizona's looking to break out. He grabs the puck here at the point. That's not going to fool him. Puck sent over to Ehlers. Cutting to the front of the net. Fantastic save!
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Grabbed along the boards by Murray. That pass doesn't go. Indianapolis slides the puck behind the net. Picked up along the wall by Ehlers. Here's a chance! Makes the save! Big save by the goaltender once again.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Oh, what a stop by Samsonov!
Wheeler's up at the box.
Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams down back to even strength.
Well, they're not going to think too much about that. You want to at least generate a little momentum on your power play. Not only did they not score, they gave up a shorty, which is always deflating.
Oh, and there's a great save by Samsonov. Lambert's got it along the boards. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Gaudreau's moving the puck through his own zone. Dishes it to Kopitar. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Arizona's got a hold of the puck. And now he angles it across to Scheifele. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Let's it go! Stopped by the goaltender. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Gaudreau. Keeps hold of the puck. The Aces will play it from the defensive zone. Drives to the paint! Denied by the goaltender. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Winnipeg's up next on the schedule. Always a tough test, it feels like, in this league, isn't it?
Yeah, the prep will go once you get past this current game. Some guys don't want to know who's next. Some guys want to know everything in advance.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Gains the zone through center. Turcotte's got it against the boards. That's blocked. Picked up along the boards by Kelk. Rips it on net, and he puts that one aside with ease.
Jones probably feels like he just wasted 5 minutes of the game sitting over there serving the fighting penalty. He's got to get back to hockey and generate some chances.
Moves the puck down low. Driving right to the front. Arizona's got the puck in the defensive end. And they won't connect on that one. Dumps it in. He's got a jump here. Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
They'll wave off
the
icing.
Look at him go, James.
Ray, unbelievable.
Man, he gets all the way down the ice to clear that icing. Otherwise, face off in his zone.
Arizona's gained possession along the boards. And he's able to handle that one. Final horn sounds, and we are all done with this one. Indianapolis is checking the boxes in every department, finding ways to win every different way.
It's so fun to go back into the locker room and all you hear is win, win, win. That's all we do. And that's what they're doing. This has been a great streak.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.